become members of Christ and of his priestly people. Now you are to share in the outpouring of the Holy Spirit among us, the Spirit sent by the Lord upon his apostles at Pentecost, and given by them and their successors to the baptized. The promised strength of the Holy Spirit, which you are now to receive, will make you more like Christ and help you to be witnesses of his suffering, death, and resurrection. It will strengthen you to be active members of the Church and to build up with us the body of Christ in faith and love. My dear friends, let us pray to God the Father that he will pour out the Holy Spirit on these candidates of confirmation to strengthen them with his gifts and anoint them to be more like Christ the Son of God. And I invite Father John and Father Juan to please join me. Powerful God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, by the water of the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and their guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Take it.